In the stock market, the most important organ is the stomach. It's not the brain. There's always, on the way to work, the amount of bad news you can hear is almost infinite now. So the question is, can you take that? I mean, do you really have faith that 10 years, 20 years, 30 years from now, common stocks are a place to be? If you believe in that, you should have some money in equity funds.